this opening up the market for U.S. beef into China is a big deal for Nebraska. Nebraska is the number one red meat producer in our country, and if we can achieve the same sort of market share in China as we've achieved in other countries, that could mean a potential 20% increase in the exports of beef from Nebraska, potentially another $200 million.
The potential is horrendous. I mean, if we are able to move ounces per capita into that market, it's a big deal for the United States.
But initially, you know, it's going to be a slow start because we don't have a lot of production that meets the specifics that the Chinese have put into the trade agreement. It'll be, like I said, a slow beginning, but hopefully over time it will grow.